Welcome, wizards and witches. Today we're going to do an acceptance Reiki session. I hope for all of you it's very relaxing. And all I want you to do in these next few moments is lie down or sit down, or wherever you are, just try and make yourself comfortable. Over the next few moments, I'm going to set up the area. And during this time, I want you to try and engage with your breath. I'll use sigils to channel universal energy. Now that your body is starting to relax, your breathing may start to slow down. And if you're able to, and you want to close your eyes, they may still flicker, and that's okay. Together, let's bring our thoughts into our third eye and begin. Third eye is positioned in the middle of your eyes, and it allows you to see the truth. truth may not be the solution you're looking for. It may not tell you the problem you have. But it may tell you that the universe wouldn't give you something you can't handle. Now allow your face to relax. From your third eye, allow your energy to fall, relaxing your cheeks, your forehead, your jaw, and into the back of your head. Now allow your energy to flow up to your crown, to the top of your head, to your seventh chakra. If your thoughts become too powerful, focus on your breath. Allow your breath to get longer. And with your breath, allow your body to relax. energy down the back of your head and into the top of your spine. With a wave of energy, relax your shoulders and your neck. As we energize your throat chakra, accepting who you are, you can better accept the reality you live in. The throat chakra allows you to talk freely. You to speak your truths. How loud is your mind? Is it fighting you? Are you holding back your truths? Can you accept who you are? And accept others' opinions of yourself. The greatest tool we have is speech. And with it we can communicate our feelings. Our strengths, our weaknesses. And with that knowledge, we can build a stronger image of ourselves. Through which you'll be able to accept your actions towards others. Now allow your energy to flow down your arms, from your shoulders into your biceps, through your triceps into your elbows. Allow your muscles to relax, your forearms relax into your hands and out of your fingers. back. Allow your heart chakra to light up. If you wish to accept yourself, loving yourself is a good place to start. We are all capable of love, but you already knew that. It's just seeing it in your world is sometimes harder than you would presume. But if you're willing to keep your eyes open, love towards yourself and those around you will increase. And with it, the acceptance and joy that comes along with it. From the energy in your heart, allow it to spread through your chest and around towards your upper back. And with it, your lungs, allow them to relax. Allow your mind to enter your solar plexus in the middle of your chest. How many ideas have rushed through your head in only a few minutes? See your potential for creativity, things you can come up with. Some of you might not like the ideas that come up yet. Know the potential is there to imagine anything and dream of anything. so I hope it's a good one. Where's your favorite place to sit alone or with the one you love or a close friend? Go to that place, look around, enjoy the moment. Thank yourself for that moment. Even if it's real, you are able to create that place by yourself. Now allow your energy to expand through and down your ribs, into your organs, your pancreas, your stomach, your kidneys, your liver, your intestines, and then into your lower back, and allow them to relax. We are now on your stomach chakra. Allow yourself to feel heavy. And now bringing your energy down into your hips, your bum and your groin, into your root chakra. acceptance in this life brings safety to you. You are exactly where you need to be. Now follow your energy into your thighs, to your quads and your hamstrings, down into your knees, into your calves, and down into your feet. Allow your worries and fears to disappear as your energy passes through your feet, into your toes, and into the ground, and allow roots to grow until they hit the ground. It doesn't matter where you are, you could be standing on grass or on top of flats. Know your roots will get to where they need to be to ground yourself. And with that grounding, allow the love and energy to flow up through your roots and into your body. With that love, allow yourself to accept who you are in this moment. Thank yourself. I'm sure you can't remember the last time you did. As I finish this Reiki session, allow yourself some peace. as I disconnect from you, know that you have the energy inside you to heal yourself. You always have. And now you've thanked yourself. You shall feel it in the days to come. Just keep your eyes open for the unexpected. And be grateful and accept it if you do see it. Now to all of you witches and wizards out there, thank you for watching. Drop a follow or subscribe if you like what you've seen. And I'll see you very soon.